very specific trigger that I have never seen anyone do a dedicated video to, and I like this trigger, but you only really get like a few seconds of it in usually roleplay videos, and that is Scrunchie and, hold on, oh no, hair tie, like plucking. I like handling, like these elastic sounds. So I have a whole bunch of scrunchies and a hair tie that's trying to get away from me. And then I have this headband that makes similar sounds. Also, my earrings are very cute. I never really wear them because they're so fragile. But maybe like a visual element too. I don't know. Does this make you uncomfortable? Like something coming straight at you? This one a lot. But I have, I feel like I just lost one. You know how it is with hair dyes. You have them 1 minute and then the next minute they just disappear. This one is like a sequin print, so it makes a satiny, like, I was gonna say scrunchy sound, but like, yeah, obviously, but I think you know what I mean, like a coarser sound than a regular. Just a soft fabric. Let's compare. Yeah. And then this one, which has a lot more material. Butterfly print. I think this one makes the best sound so far because of all this extra material. It's kind of kind of like a, I don't know, like fake, like non-natural material. Inorganic. It's not quite like a satin. So let's try with the hair ties. These ones are definitely more snappy. Like, I'm really struggling to put this in your hair. Like, oh, I'm wrestling with your hair. It just won't go in your hair. And then I have, I don't think this one's gonna be that good. Just like a pink regular hair tie. One's definitely softer. And then this black one, which is super old. Really scrunched. Very fabric sounds. Have a nice textured print, and it crosses over in the front. This being like a, I guess like an anticipatory trigger, like you're waiting for it to be plucked, and there's all that tension in the band, and then it finally hits you. really like anticipatory triggers. I also really like that word, anticipatory. Anticipatory. It's kind of like precipitation. Sounds similar. I had such a weird dream last night that, like, there was a tornado warning for my area. And I don't know why, because, like, we barely ever get tornadoes or, like, a threat of tornadoes where I live. One's not as stretchy as the scrunchies, and this one's not super stretchy because I've had it for a long time. Let's go back to these neglected ones. I apologize if you're hearing a lot of traffic sounds. Normally when I film at this time, it's not super busy on the road outside, because it's like the time where everyone's at work or school, but today it's been really busy, and I don't know why. I do live on a main road, but usually it's pretty calm. But today, absolutely not. Doesn't fling at all. That's too bad. But I think I'm going to end the video. I had a velvet scrunchie, but I don't know where it went. Like a velour velvet one. Maybe I didn't take it out for this. I could have sworn I did. Oh well, maybe next time. If you like this trigger, let me know. I'll do it again, just because I've never seen it before, so if you really like it, you'll not have a lot to go off of. But I like this trigger. I think it's really niche and unique and very specific. I mean, that's what I just said in two other words. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you liked the content. I put out a lot of it. But otherwise,